Today, we talk about
garbage.
Garbage!
Yo, for real though, I'm fucking tight. I'm tight! I'm super tight. Now, I plan to release my laundry list of stuff I want to release, aka stuff I want to retro, to attain in my collezione. You know what I'm saying? But, as a sneak peek to that, I need to tell you one little item because it's kind of relevant right now. And it's the Converse Pro Leather, okay? And more specifically, there's two specific colorways I'm trying to dig into. One being the MJ Carolina Blue. The other being the Dr. J shit, okay? I wanted the Converse Pro Leather in the Dr. J colorway, aka the red, aka the shit that apparently the only person on earth that owns that I know of is Greg Streets.
You feel me? What's that? Who is that? And I got the blue ones too.
First of all, red is my favorite color, first and foremost. So that's why it already gets a nod ahead of the MJ Carolina Blue. Second of all, I'm not a huge Tar Heels fan, okay? For a few reasons, but you know, let's dive in. You know, baby blue looks really good on me. No joke. But then again, it looks good on every guy, so. Who gives a shit, right? North Carolina, I didn't go there. So I don't give a fuck about y'all. I'm sorry. It's cool, I prefer you guys to Duke, but it is what it is. Third, or whatever number we're on. But more importantly than that, you guys need to check out what the fuck Dr. J did, okay? Roll the clip.
He's gonna be stolen by the doctor. Yes, he's got it. Here he comes.
Ray
rocks the baby to sleep.
Bruh. Did you guys just see what I saw?
I can't explain it. I mean, it was just like this intense release of emotion. It was incredible.
This may be one of the greatest sports highlights of my entire life, okay?
The doctor made a sensational play, rocked the baby and put it to sleep.
I can't believe what I just saw. This dude took a basketball, which I can barely dribble with in one hand. He cocked it, pulled it back, brought it back, and just said, hey, Lakers player, by the way, my favorite team of all time. He said, hey, Lakers player, you play for the Lakers, the greatest franchise in sports history? Nah, I don't give a shit. Cock back, let you roll, and body. No regard for human life. I mean, truly incredible. It's just otherworldly. Anyway, so red's my favorite color. Dr. J just did what y'all just saw. And I'm thinking, hey, let me look forward to this colorway by Converse coming out, right? But lo and behold, Nike fucks us over. Nike's proven to us that they're a piece of shit. So for those that don't know, Nike bought out Converse. Great. Great story, bro. It's all good. I don't have a problem with that. What I have a problem with is this bullshit right here. Ready? 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 What the fuck is this? What is this? What is this? I've never talked shit about anybody before, let alone a brand, let alone a multi-billion dollar company like Nike. But, yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, that's it. I don't get free shoes from you. I don't give a fuck. The reason I'm taking this so personal is because I've had this on my list of sneakers I want to collect in my collection. And when I say that, I mean the Pro Leather. But to bring it back with this fucking hideous Jumpman logo on it is just... I'm lost for words, fam. I'm lost for words. Okay? Now, just to clarify, I have nothing against the Jumpman logo. I swear to God. It's not the Jumpman logo I have a problem with. What I have a problem with is them marketing this as the birth of MJ, so to speak. AKA, the first moment we realized MJ was MJ was that NCAA tournament where he took the game-winning shot in the championship game of the Final Four. I mean, that's just a remarkable period for any player ever, if they're ever in that kind of opportunity. So I get it, Nike. I get it. You want to take advantage of that? Great. You know what you do? You release the Pro Leather with the baby blue Tar Heel colorway. Fuck you with this fucking Jumpman bullshit. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. I'm sorry. This sucks ass. So let's dive deeper into this release, shall we? First of all, these photos are bothering my eyes. This is just garbage.
Garbage!
First of all, you took away the Chevron logo in place of the Jumpman. This is the most disgusting shit I've ever seen in my whole life. Ugh! Ugh! Mm. I don't know if I can recover. This is just bad. Also, while I'm on the topic, here's a pro and a con for you UNC fans, okay? First of all, your Argyle pattern with the baby blue, bellissimo ragazzi. The flip side of that, this shit on the left, you have a foot with tar at the heel of the foot. This is disgusting. This is bad. This is gross. Do you know why I enjoy sneakers? Do you know why I love sneakers so much? Because it takes the most disgusting part of a human body, the foot, and it encases it in this beautiful structure. That's why sneakers are popular. That's why shoes are popular, and that's why I love shoes. Because it takes this disgusting part of our human existence and it beautifies it, okay? And what you're doing is glorifying this piece of shit part of our body, the foot. And I'm not appreciative at all. And before I get too carried away, hey, listen, if you're into a foot fetish kind of thing, by all means, have at it, do you. But it's just not for me, fam. So let's keep reading. Nike's top designers, Tinker Hatfield and Dan Sunwoo, have created a limited... Wait a fucking minute. Tinker. You signed off on this shit? Are you fucking kidding me? Do you know your legacy is at stake here? You know what? Pause. Without Tinker Hatfield, there is no Nike. That's a fact. You want to debate me? Fight me. Except don't actually fight me. I don't want to say I'm a pacifist, but I am a pussy-ass bitch. I can't fight for shit. You know what I mean? These muscles are just show muscles. You know what I'm saying? Like... These muscles are just show muscles. You know what I mean? Like, I can't fight for shit. So don't actually fight me. But the fact that Tinker Hatfield's name is on this pair of sneakers really bothers me. This really bothers me. Tinker, you have nothing to do with Converse. Why the fuck are you attaching your name to this bullshit? This is bullshit. I'm sorry. And you're taking away the Converse logo in exchange for this Jumpman logo? This shit looks like garbage.
A lot of people say they don't like him because he's a piece of garbage. He don't do shit.
I'm sorry. I don't want to belabor this. I'm not even going to read any more articles about this. Just know that I'm tight. Yeah, here's hoping that Nike not only releases the real Converse Pro Leathers, but at least releases the Pro Leather in the real Dr. J colorway. Because I'm going to cop that shit dumb quick. That shit's going to be over. So, Nike, why don't you stop fucking around and release that Pro Leather in the red Dr. J colorway. And our beef will be over. Thanks, and we'll see you on the next video. We out. Peace.